What are we with here?
We're Absolute Radio.
Oh, okay, awesome.
Yeah,
awesome.
You're a big fan?
Radio and video together.
Absolutely.
This is nice.
Yeah, it's an amalgamation.
Yeah, I like it. That's a nice word, amalgamation. I'm going to totally steal that as I'm going down the line.
Please credit us.
Yeah, there
if
we go.
Just talk us through the process of making this film, because, you know, in some of it you're in the Navi character and some of it you're in human character. What was that like, making it?
In some of it I'm an avatar, which is sort of a cloned version of the Navi. So the Navi is the indigenous species on the planet. They've taken DNA from us and DNA from them and put it together. So, but it's all this guy right here where the camera's pointed. Jim Cameron is you know, from its inception, you know, has been the most passionate person on set. And, you know, I think he's going to walk back into an edit room and, you know, he's going to walk and start writing something very soon. He can't be not working for very long.
What's it like working for someone like that who is so driven?
It was the best experience that I've ever had. I mean, it really taught me how to think and how to, you know, create the story. Everything comes from the story. You know, all of these gadgets and all the bells and whistles of the you know, the world of Pandora is all just the sugar on top of the cake that he's, you know, made, which is the story. Everything's about the story. But it's groundbreaking technology, and I can't wait for people to see it.
You talk about the story. Was there ever any danger, do you think, that the incredible special effects could detract from the story?
No. Because, well, because of the way that they're doing what they're doing, you're not distracted by the reason why, as special effects grow and they get better, it's less distracting. So that's the nice thing about it. You actually get to live in this world, you know. Like with the 3D, you really feel enveloped in the society of the Na'vi. And I think that, I think that that's the point. The point is that we're advancing this technology to get to a level where you can just enjoy the story without seeing the CG and seeing, you know, the things that kind of throw the average viewer off.
Joel, what an absolute treat talking to you. Feel free to use my words and speak to you soon.
Thank you very much.